Here's a little tip for you for winter fishing. Now, the fish aren't as active and they aren't feeding as much in the colder water as what they would do when the water's warm. So I tend to scale things down. And what I mean by that is I drop down from, say, an 18mm bait or a 16mm bait down to a 10 or 12mm bait because they're just picking little bits and pieces out. And in order to balance the rig for that, I tend to scale down the hook size and the length of material that I use to create that bend. So what I've got here, the top one, is what I traditionally use in winter. It's a little size 8 hook and a small bit of mouth trap there to create the bend and the aggressive pullover when the fish picks it up and it turns the rig into the fish's mouth. Whereas the bottom one is a size 4 hook with a slightly bigger section there for when the fish are feeding a little bit more voraciously. Another thing worth bearing in mind is the length of the rig as well. I shortened the length of the rig down from about 9-10 inches, which I'd use in the warmer months, to somewhere between 5-6 inches, and that's because the fish are feeding just that little bit slower, and they're moving a lot less between mouthfuls. So there's a little tip for cold water carp fishing, well worth a follow.